Hello friends, today we are gonna recite a poem, Ducks Don't Get Wet. Now read and enjoy.
A duck is waterproof, water rolls off his back because oil and water don't mix, and that's a proven fact.
Preening every day in damp or sunny weather, he spreads oil with his bill over each lovely feather.
When he dives underwater looking for food to eat, his oily feathers keep him dry from his head down to his feet.
A duck is waterproof, water rolls off his back because oil and water don't mix, and that's a proven fact.
Hard words, meanings. Proven means tested and shown to be true. Preening means cleaning itself, making its feathers smooth with its beak.
Damp means lightly wet.
Bill means beak, hard, pointed or curved outer part of a bird's mouth.
Answer each question briefly.
What kind of feathers does a duck have?
Answer. A duck have oily kind of feathers.
Question 2. Where does a duck find food for itself?
Answer. A duck find food for itself under the water.
Question 3. What has been said to be a proven fact?
Answer. Water rolls off duck's back because oil and water don't mix. This has been said to be a proven fact.
Question 4. What does a duck do every day?
Answer. A duck do preening every day.
Thank you.